Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll walk you through the step-by-step process of changing your mail settings on your iPhone. Whether you want to add a new account, adjust notification, or fine-tune advanced settings, I've got you covered. And now without further ado, let's get started. So let's start with step one, that is to open mail settings. Now unlock your iPhone and open the settings app. From here, simply scroll down all the way to the bottom and tap on apps. Now here in the app section, simply scroll down and tap on mail. And this is where you will find all email related settings, including account management, notifications, and display preferences. Now with that, let's move to the step two, that is managing email accounts. So if you want to add, remove, or edit an email account, just follow the steps. So inside the mail settings, simply tap on accounts. And here, you will see all the email accounts currently linked to your iPhone. And to add a new email account, simply tap on Add Account. Now, select your email provider and enter email address and password. And after that, follow the on-screen instructions and once verified, choose what you want to sync like mail, contacts, calendars, notes, etc. and simply tap on Save. And to remove an email account, simply select an email account that you want to delete, and from there simply scroll down and tap on delete account and confirm by tapping delete from my iPhone, and this will remove the emails associated with this account from your device, but they will still available online through your email provider. And to modify an existing email account, simply tap on account you want to change and then select account settings to update login details like username, passwords, or email server settings. And once done, you can simply tap on done to save changes. And with that, let's move forward to the step three, that is to customize mail notification. So if you want to control when and how you get emails alert, just follow the steps. Now just go back to the settings app and from there simply scroll down and tap on notification. And now here in the notification section, simply scroll down and select mail and choose the email account that you want to modify. And here you can adjust alerts to enable or disable email notification sounds by choosing a custom sound for incoming emails, the badges to show or hide the unread mail count on the mail app icon, and the lock screen and banners to decide if you want email notification to appear on the lock screen. And with that, let's move forward to the step four, that is to adjust mail display and behavior. Now inside the mail settings, you can customize how emails appear and how you interact with them. Now here inside the mail app, you can simply tap on swipe options to customize swipe gesture for action like delete, archive, mark as read, and move. Now there is different option level as signature. So just tap on signature to create a custom sign off for your emails. And after that, you can set different signatures for each account or use the same one across all the accounts. And with that, let's call on another option, that is to load remote images. Now, if you want to disable images in emails for privacy reasons, just toggle off load remote images option. And to adjust the mail display and behavior, there is last settings that you need to look. So there is option labeled as ask before deleting. So if you want a confirmation message before deleting an email, you need to make sure to enable this option, because it can be important to you. And with that, let's move forward to the last step, that is advanced mail settings, which is for custom and business emails. So for users who need to configure advanced email settings, you just need to follow these steps. So inside the mail settings, simply tap on accounts. And here, simply select the account that you want to modify. And here, simply tap on account settings. And after that, on the next page, simply tap on advanced. And now here you can adjust incoming and outgoing mail servers, which is useful for setting up custom domain emails. You can adjust SSL and authentication settings, which helps to secure your email connection. And you can also adjust port numbers, from which if your email provider requires a specific port for sending and receiving emails, you can change it here. So yeah, now you know how to change, customize and troubleshoot your mail settings on iPhone. Whether it's adding an account, tweaking notification or configuring advanced settings, this step will help you to take control on your email experience. And that's it. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.